booklet right here.
Jim believes Wallace's first set of exercise records was pressed by the Columbia Phonograph Company.
It was very common for the Columbia Phonograph Company to put out what we call vanity pressings. You come to them with an idea for recording, you give them the money, they open up their package,
you drink your mama's coffee.
And they kept records of the records. This booklet here on page 56 indicates something very interesting.
No coffee for you.
You have been listening to your grandfather since the 1960s. Why don't we take a listen to his voice?
Dear madam,
this morning coffee?
Your first lesson, permit me to explain just what I will accomplish for you as your physical director. Let me emphasize two things. The first is that you must do your part as faithfully as I do mine.
I didn't know him, so, you know, that's the only way I will know him, so. I really appreciate that.
I tell Mary that Wallace claimed to have sold 50,000 records by 1922, but he wasn't the only one trying to corner this market.
Walter Camp's
program was being advertised at the same time.
In trying to provide you an answer, we had to figure out who came first, Camp or your grandfather.
And?
Here it is. Look at this. A Wallace exercise record from a 19... 19-